What's going on, guys? Welcome to a very special Bloons TD Battles video. We managed to get the limited amount of money in BDD6. Yes. And we're gonna show you how we did it. It's kind of crazy. The mods are here. So like and subscribe and let's go.
Yes!
Yeah, dude, let's go!
So excited.
We're gonna be using any monkey because it really wouldn't matter what monkey we use. Because... Yes. It's about to get litty. So I'm gonna buy this banana farm. Actually, look at this.
Oh, banana farm.
Yeah, dude. And this banana farm, as you guys might be able to guess, it's not a normal banana farm.
Because
actually, listen, smiley face made the first ever BDD6 mod. Actually, second after the Rainbow Temple.
All right.
Yeah, that one was kind of cool, but just a visible, like, graphics mod. Make sure it's speed up.
Yes.
Yeah, nice, good. Nice. All right. I need money to buy this banana farm, and then we get to show you guys what is going to happen. It's going to be kind of lit, dude. It's
going to
be insane. I've never seen such a thing before. It's actually amazing.
And, it gives like really a bazillion money, I think.
Dude, I think you might be onto something. Listen, that one banana that you pick up from that farm is like all you need. All you need is one banana.
Only one?
For an entire game.
Sure about what you're saying,
dude,
right now? Yeah,
listen, I haven't tested it yet, but I think it should work.
Oh, they're kind of going a little bit on
your okay,
side?
It's okay, I haven't placed a single tower. I need money. You can send me money. Oh yeah, you can upgrade it too.
Yeah, I upgraded mine.
Yeah, I'm about to buy it. Here we go.
Okay.
All right, just look at
this,
guys.
Oh my god, I'm so hyped.
Dude, when do I take the banana?
What?
Did it work for you?
It worked for me.
Mine gave me... Oh!
Did it work for you as well?
Oh, yes, it did.
I see. Dude, I have a bazillion.
108 million dollars.
Oh my god, I have...
And that was just...
580, why did it give me money?
When I clicked... Well, because we're in co-op, obviously.
Ah.
When I clicked the banana... It said 20, then the game lagged for 10 seconds and it gave me...
Oh, it lagged on your side?
Yeah, it lagged a bit and it gave me a billion.
For me, it just gave it instantly. When you placed the banana farm and it did it instantly.
So now that we have that, look at this, guys. Whoa. You can legit, like, you can become a legit player.
Yeah, right, we can buy anything we need now.
I mean, technically...
I don't have everything unlocked, but yeah, oh my god.
You could get everything unlocked now.
I could do whatever I want now.
Yeah, we can get the heroes too. Oh my god, there is the new tower as well. Spooky, this engineer tower. Which you're only gonna show a 2-2, because we obviously gotta do another video with that. But dude, have you guys ever seen something like that? Just let me know.
Oh my god, we have so much money!
Should we?
We can do whatever we want!
Should we try and cheat again to get even more?
Oh my god, the lives!
Yeah, there is just a limit. I mean.
Unlimited lives as well, I didn't even notice!
How do we even end this game?
It's unendable. We can delete all the towers.
I'm gonna level up my hero. Look, I'm leveling up my
hero. What?
Easy, max level.
Right.
Yeah, you have Quincy. of course, Vegeta's the cheat too. Alright, listen, I suggested the mods, I get it, but I mean, the cheat too. What cheater? No, what's that, dude? What's that?
It's called cheating.
We can even play impoppable. Look at the lives. So, if something goes through, do we lose the entire game or do we lose the...
I don't know. I just don't know.
It's a big monk ass.
I don't know what's happening.
The game
anymore,
is kind of laggy. Wait, do you think... Alright, do you think we should... Let's do the trick again so I get even more money.
You think that works?
Alright, well, I'll try it. So I saw the banana farm, I'm putting it down here. I need to not collect the bananas for a bit.
It didn't do anything for me yet.
Huh. Does it work? You should try too, maybe. I think in the end of the round, it's gonna work. I took a few, they give 20.
Yeah, maybe it's the round. It must be.
I'll take the bananas as soon as the round ends.
Okay.
Let's see.
Oh,
no, mind it. Why? I took the banana and it gave it to you, but not me.
I have infinite. It's negative. I have
How does Vegito get
money?
Oh.
Did it do it for you?
Yeah, but not negative. Do we have the same amount of lives?
No, I have
9.82.
Yeah, okay, so that's the maximum problem.
Wait, can you give me your money so I get negative?
Oh no, it's negative.
Well,
I'm giving you money,
well,
but my money's not going
down. Yes, it's negative.
My money's not going down. I'm giving to you, but it went down.
But
oh, wait,
Vegito, what do you think about this? What do you think?
I don't have money anymore.
You spent it all? Oh my god, that's just like real life. Look, Vegito, leave a like. Wait, I have a new one. I wanna die.
How did you even do that?
Oh my F god! The mobs are coming!
I don't... Oh, that's how you do it.
I'm upgrading this because
money.
I have a little... Donate! Wait, do you want some? Here, I'll give you some.
Well, I have infinite money again. Stop!
I don't wanna
have
infinite...
I'm gonna give them back! Stop!
No.
I'm giving them back!
No, oh my god! Bro, we hacked it way too much.
Yeah, we broke it. We actually just broke it.
Do we attempt to do it again? I gave you all my money.
You did.
Yeah, I didn't cheat. Did you? I didn't cheat. Shut up.
No, stop giving me your money. I don't want it.
Free play.
Oh my, it's actually it's bugging at this
point. Yeah, it is. It's kind of glitchy.
I don't have money anymore.
It sold my towers. Wait, where did my towers go? Did you sell my towers?
It's so buggy.
You
so
sold buggy. My towers. What did you do?
What do you mean I sold your towers? I can't sell your... What is happening?
You sold my towers.
I'm so confused to what's happening.
You sold my towers, that's what's happening.
How? What tower?
I don't know. Is smiley face making a joke? Why is it, how is it leveling up even more times?
What yeah, that's why on? That's why I'm so confused.
Monka S. These balloons are immune to magic, Vegito. Oh my god, do we lose?
Nothing is immune to our magic.
Oh, we didn't lose because we have a lot of lives now.
Nothing went through for me.
What?
Did
wait,
something gold
you,
for you?
How did you place a-
What is happening? Wait,
no!
You left the game! Why did you leave? You left me all alone here!
So, basically...
What happened?
Well, I think I might have gotten banned by Ninja Kiwi. Only one way to find out, but... My tower started disappearing, right? And after they disappeared, they reappeared.
Okay.
So I was like...
I think we actually broke it.
I was like, wait.
Wait, why did it say you left the game now when you're not here anymore anyway?
I'm trying to join.
I actually have negative money, like, but not the maximum. Negative another amount.
Well,
because it gave me your money and it broke it.
What is... Wait, can you screenshot?
My money is going down! I actually have...
I wanna see it.
I actually have... I think it's actual negative money. Yeah, I can't buy anything! I have negative money for
what?
Real!
Actual... Yeah, you can't...
It's going down
because
I'm popping.
What if you pick up the boxes? Sell your towers. Wait, my towers weren't like this on my screen. Wait, how? My game just, like, crashed.
What is happening?
Oh, you got
money. There we go. Yeah, that's because I picked up the boxes. It doesn't do it immediately.
Sell all the towers. Sell all the towers. Let's see if you can die. Bro, of course, there is so much delay. Like, my game is a delay. Yeah, you should sell it and see what happens. Oh, did it? That's exactly what happened to mine as well. I saw the stupid. No, I upgraded the stupid that one, the druid monkey, and it literally just closed.
What do you mean? No, it crashed.
It hasn't even been 10 minutes and it crashed for both of us.
9:30.
That's
oh
sad.
Oh my god.
Leave a like. What's
the
in
money
the chest?
Hack was too much.
It's a power up. Yeah, dude, I think.
Never hack in Bloons TD6. Never hack in Bloons TD6.
No, no, no.
Not a good
free
idea.
Unlimited money hack.
Yeah, but the unlimited money
gave me negative money. Guys,
that was negative.
Guys. Smiley face sent Vegito a special version of the game, and when he goes to knowledge, he has 2 million, billion, trillion.
I have like 120 million.
You have all the knowledge, bro.
I can show you guys, actually.
Maybe next
Smiley
episode.
Smiley face, like, maybe next
it's
episode.
It's been 10
all
minutes,
right.
So bye, guys. Thank you for watching. Leave a like. Oh nice God. Memes.